Our side has not yet started our submissions and arguments. We will put forward a very spirited legal and academic defense to this. We will point out that lakhs of women already visit Sabarimala. There is only an age regulation. We will also point out there is a Lady Sabarimala where males also have similar regulation. That Lady Sabarimala Attigal is in the Guinness Book of World Records for the largest congregation of women on this planet. We will point out that in Lady Sabarimala Chakulathukava, males are not allowed to perform some pujas like this. So this is only a gender, this is not a gender discrimination, but only an age differentiation that we are putting forward. We will point out the Vedic Tantric branches of Hinduism are different, and we will also point out the deity concept inside temple, which is unique to our Indian systems. We hope Supreme Court will be culturally sensitive, just like in how they were respecting and sensitive to our Tamil brothers in Jallikattu. We hope Supreme Court will be sensitive to us like they were sensitive in the Jallikattu case.